Canadians, get loud. Let me tell you what just happened. 14 other guys just went, oh boy. Four flat, and there's only $56,000 between the number one man and the number 15 cowboy in this event. That's close.